what I'm going to do for you. Yeah.
But it's the back of the
Hallelujah, Baba. Don't mess with me. Instead of the convenience store getting the $5 to $7, God said, I'm going to give it. God getting ready to release you. And I want you to watch my smoke. God said this, and sure as I'm black, and God knows I'm black. But God said, I'm going to set you free. God said, I'm going to put something else there. If we got the chew gum, or whatever, we're going to do it. But all I know is that the Holy Ghost said, and he's been constantly showing me, he said, this your year. And then we're getting ready to see something out of Sister Cameron that he thought he never would have seen. I feel the Holy Ghost just dropping weights off of you. Come on, somebody. This is our year. This is our year. In the Word of God, the Bible said that Jesus called them and picked 12 disciples. And in reading, Lydia, I read some footnote stuff. And it said not only did he call them out, but he trained them.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. Yeah. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
Some of us don't have no church literacy.
All right now.
Because you ain't been trained.
That's true.
And you don't want to be trained. You can't fight the devil. We'll just run up to but Paul said, "Stand to show thyself approved.
Yes, sir.
Workman unto God, right and divine. The truth need not be ashamed. So when you meet a bone that death." You can look at him and say, I want you to know he was wounded for my transgression. And he was bruised for my iniquity. By the whiplash on Jesus' back, we are healed. And you know what? In the name of Jesus, there's power.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
it is.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, it is.
There's deliverance.
Yes, sir.